So here's my little setup for inflating my tyres. I like to keep plenty of pressure in there, around at least 50 to 55 in these tyres. You check the side there to make sure it's not overinflated. And my little setup is my little compressor with a deep cycle battery that I can wheel around on that trolley. And that allows me to recharge the battery once I've done a checked all my tyres on car and on different vehicles. And it seems to work very well for me. Yeah, 50, I'll put a bit more in.